Dobij ju kemi. Dobij ju kemi is used when your front hand is grabbed during the throw, so you are not able to execute a basic front roll. In this video, I will show you step by step how to perform and practice this ukemi in a safe way. Step 1. Warm up with front ukemi. Step 2. Drop down your center and extend your back hand. While your body is turning to the front, keep your hand extended and touch the mat. Let the shoulder, hips and leg follow. Step 3. In this exercise, your partner helps you to practice the ukemi from a static standing position. Grab the partner's wrist. Your partner enters to the front side and grabs your wrist for safety. Prepare your free hand just like in the previous exercise. Your partner helps you to take balance and adjust your movement to execute the ukemi in the proper direction. Step 4. In this exercise, the dori breaks the grab and execute a kokunage throw. Follow your hand with your body and turn to the direction of the throw. Focusing on the fixed point of the connection would bring the uke's body over. Step 5. Now you will practice how to execute the ukemi in motion. The dori will lead you using a tenkan movement. Keep knees slightly bent, follow the dori quickly to prepare for the ukemi. Step 6. The dori executes a katete dori kotegaishi technique. Basically, the ukemi is the same as in the previous exercise. However, it is more difficult since your wrist is twisted.